What was before the Big Bang? We often hear the term Big Bang as the beginning of everything, but what was before that? Was there really only emptiness? The Big Bang was the moment when our universe, which is now so vast, originated from a very dense ball of gas smaller than a pea. At that time, 14 billion years ago, matter, space, and time began to be created, starting from a state with very low entropy. This state gave direction to time and allowed the universe to expand. But was there anything before that? Scientists debate the possibility of an era or dimension before our universe. Are the laws, physics, forces of nature, even the potential for life arranged in such a way that it is only for this universe? Or are we part of a multiverse with other completely different realities? Until now, the answer remains a mystery, because humans are honestly unable to think of phenomena outside of space and time. So it is not impossible that this mystery will exist forever, even until we become extinct.